40 seconds to go on the penalty. Mariota talking it back to Lemieux. Backdoor pass. Left point. Francis goes to Lemieux. Walks in. Goes to Stevens. He shoots a block. Rebound talking. He puts it in and the Penguins have tied it. And one. Oh, she wants to sell my monkey. The Penguins with 9 feet and 9, and Rick Tocchet picked it up and just swept it in by Fitzpatrick, and the Penguins have tied it at one.
You can just see the Islander penalty killers starting to play that puck. They become mesmerized by the puck when the Penguins move it around the way they were. Tocchet just sweeping that puck underneath the Fitzpatrick. He wheeled around and caught that puck in motion as he was turning and just hammered it into the net. Lemieux put it on a platter for Stevens. His shot hit a skate, and Tocchet just cleaned up the garbage to tie it at one. Tocchet will score 90% of his goals just like that.
Goal number two on the year for Rick Tocchet. Another power play goal. Penguins scored late on that power play, but they really kept the pressure on the Islanders in their own end and eventually did cash in.
They just dominated possession of the puck on the power play.